New tonight, Indianapolis police find two people shot on the city's northeast side. The first at a strip mall on East 38th Street, right across from a library branch. And shortly after, officers found a second person shot just down the road off 38th and North Arlington Avenue. Police say the second victim is in critical condition. No word on the other person shot or any possible suspects, but IMPD believes these two shootings are related.